I have approached my sister, whom you lovingly call Didi, and requested her to come to Goa and support Goans to achieve our dreams, to protect our culture, to protect our identity, and to protect our heritage, which is being destroyed today. The only leader which has faced the BJP and which has faced their divisive agenda is Didi. She has been a street fighter. She has been a fighter for excellence. And we need such fighters to fight for the country.